What does it stink of? How the hell's my room gonna be stinking of weed? Thank you.
Silverstone was originally built as an RAF bomber station during World War II, before the empty airstrips were integrated into a race circuit to host the first modern Grand Prix race in 1950.
fucking.
Piece of shit, and you're shit at the game.
Fuck you.
You are shit at the game. You can hit people about, but you can't take it, can you? Fucking idiot.
Bent to the car.
Shut up. Shut up.
Yeah.
Shut up. Cry me a river.
Again.
Cry me a river, you silly prick.
10 minutes till race start.
Thank you.
bud. Pretty good. Just messing about. Had some guy rubbing up my ass earlier. I've got no idea what the audio is like, by the way. This is my first stream on in years. We're gonna see how it goes. Wait, where are my time stamps up? Going on. There we go. Let's see how long the semester is going on. Did you catch me through Rory Alexander? Controller all the way. If I'm going for wheel, I'm saving for direct drive, but you know, if not, just go. So I refuse to buy a Logitech wheel. I can't drive this view. Drowned out by the game sound. What I'll do is I'll just turn down desktop audio. I'll take 5 decibels off and see how that goes. I don't want to boost this mic too much because it's just a headset mic. Perfect, thank you for the help. I'll go ahead and do a couple donuts, see if you can still hear me. Voice check. Loud car sounds. Scoot your tires. Perfect. So are you on a wheel or a controller yourself? Oh, somebody got their money. Send some of that my way, bud. Damn.
DD Pro, GT Omega, full rig, one or three monitors. You spent a few grand on that setup. Yeah, I bet, dude. The expo's on top here. What? A 55-inch, wow. I'm used to shooter games, so I've just got a 27-inch 1080p monitor on my desk. So I'm from the controller. Right, this race is not going to go well because this BMW Zuri round will not stay on the ground. I've been running zero downforce in the rear to test out the aero wash stuff. Yeah, PC gaming's away. I got rid of my Xbox like 2-3 years ago, never looked back. Mark for Golf GTI, Porsche driver, typical. Please don't lift. There's been a murder! I've not got the right voice for that, but I know what you mean. Right there, that's where my rear end keeps lifting up. I don't know. I think it's just light break. Amateur GT driver, welcome to my first stream. Glad to see you here. How's the stream quality looking? I'm actually streaming using the GPU on H265 instead of X264 and that, so I should get a nice quality uplift. Yeah, that's good. It's just standard 1080p, 48fps, so should be fine. Pedro, that guy. I need to hit him off track. He thinks he's fast, but he's only fast because he... because he smashes people like that. There goes the rear end again. Come on. I need to stop looking at chat. Me car. Thank you for the likes. I don't know. I should be getting notifications for likes. I don't know why I'm not. Let's see if we can get the inside to stick. Rear end stays down. Perfect. No, don't come left. God damn it. Oh! Now that was a murder. Holy. Can't decide whether it's my bump rate or whether it's my rear springs set too hard. And it starts. I didn't lift that time. I've introduced a bit of understeer in my last settings changes, that sucks. See you later, driver. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'm just going to take the no brake inside line, fuck it. So, lifting under braking, that's got to be too soft in the front, the rear end's kicking up. Don't know why the rear end keeps lifting mid-acceleration. Is it maybe too stiff a roll bar lifting the outside tyre? Maybe a free position here. Keep it stuck. Yes. This guy wants it, man. Yeah, the no brake line's way better for there for the setup. Good old tire scrubbing to slow you into the corner. Halfway into the lap. Might do an extra lap in one surface. Might actually pay off once. Vehicle to exit. Beckett's not bad. Lost any time yet, still 0.3 under. Apparently I might have been fighting on first three laps. Just nurse at home, maybe lose a second or so, and then we should gain a second per lap for the last few laps. That number one just came out of the pits, wow. KTM is fast, I'm gonna pick that back up. There goes the tires. How much did that cost me? 1 second. Half seconds, so I'm gonna be 1.5 seconds better off by the end of the race by doing this. Meh, wasn't worth it. Up the brakes, warm up tires so I can get a good exit. Right, now we're going to be fighting for 4th place, I think, at the pace. Hey Pedro, sucker. It's alright, man. It is quite alright. I haven't missed much. I went an extra lap on the mediums because I had life left. Onto the softs. Just got to outpace the next guy. Might be able to get fourth. Scotland now. How about yourself? One thing I can ask you actually, I answered that question like instantly. I saw it pop up. How quick was that as in stream delay? Gatwick, nice. I've got a couple mates that sometimes play from down south. Yeah, I figured it'd be within a second delay. Just what I've been looking for, a H-stream delay. Messed up my final drive ratio. Seen quite a lot of flutter in the rev gauge. Half second. We're going wide, come on. That's not cricket. Bites off that damn sausage. Suspension is unloading at the rear. It's not much though. I think we just need to lock up the diff to stop the spinning out the inside wheel. I've got this one slightly open, I don't like it. Stay down. Yeah, I'll take it. Plus 11 places. What did you have? 0.7 a second on lap time. Yeah, I'll take it. KTM. How's my OBS looking? Dropped frame, zero, perfect. Bitrate still holding steady, 12.5. Hell, I might even bump it up to 60 FPS.
Nicely done. We finished P5.
on Hockenheim. Not what I want to see. Right, what did I put on? I put on 0.1 bump rear, 0.1 rebound front and rear. Take them off. I wonder if I just need to tow in the rear.
The Hockenheimring is known for its long, fast straights and tight corners, which means those heavy braking zones will provide many passing opportunities.
You. Let's cancel some front transfer and stick it more to the rear. Does that really give me lost traction? There we go. Thank you.
Yeah, thanks for stopping by, man. Really appreciate it. I'll try and do the same for yourself, but I don't get notifications for YouTube, so we'll see. Okie dokie, man. You have a good day.
Thirty seconds to race start.
5:20, 5:44, 5:45. Just 50-50 springs. Load in the front anyway. No, wrong tires. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh well, hard tires for the whole race. touch more rear downforce. You deserved it, you fool. Now he's gonna go on and he's gonna hit the next person. Oh, hey, dickhead! Streaming a H265 to YouTube's secondary server, so I should get a shit ton of quality, and it's a 12.5k bitrate. Full 1080p, 48fps. Yay! Apparently the stream delays really short too. Like less than a second. That's me breaking now. Oh, I suppose it's not gonna make a difference at all. You're such a bot. Shut the fuck up. Easy! Say when you see this. I was about half a second off there. Dampers there. Jesus, they closed hard. No, it's Forza G2. I did an A class earlier on, took out the Lotus, got 4th and matched all the times. Like, everyone up top had the same lap time pretty much. Really competitive. There was an RX7, my Lotus. If I can remember what the other cars were. I don't know yet. Probably. Why is it raining? I'm on hard tires, game. Why do you have to fucking cuck me twice? Jesus. damn calculator to figure out how fast you're going. It's just a lot easier to use the tuning menus when you've got it set this way. Everything actually makes sense instead of having to convert units and shit. Sorry, Kobe, that was my bad, sorry. I ain't going slow, I'm going as hard as my bad tire selection will allow me. To be fair, I was in the tuning menus trying to get rid of on throttle tire spin. The easiest way to do that is by putting hards on, changing your damping settings. And my timer hit 30 seconds. And then I was looking at the stream. Pre-race lobby and forgot to change your hook. Well, I mean, you did take 1.5 seconds off your Hockenheim time, you dick. It's the last time I shared a tune with you. Take some in pits. I don't even know if my tires are going to last to the end. Your skill. The fucking hilarious thing is, you put on the tune and I was watching your lap and you were scruffy in the corners and it looked like a bad lap. When you got to the finish line, it was 1.5 seconds fast. I was like, what? Aero wash is basically gone, by the way. I've been running on zero aero on the rear, and the only problem I've had is no grip. it's trying. It's trying, it's trying, it's trying. Right. 50% on the tires, 2 laps to go. I can do this. Third place, that guy was in the pits. It was Kobe, he's fast. Probably gonna lose 1 second this lap. 5 seconds the next lap. He's on soft tires, so he's got. Looks like he might be. He's closing the gap fast. Fuck. God, this car can't do the hairpins. I really want that third place. Starting on hard tires by accident. Racing on hard tires in the rain. I deserve it. I deserve it. I deserve it. I want it. Oh wait, the guy behind me crashed. It's now Ewan. Faster than Ewan, I know that. Just me almost lost that whole second. That's alright though. It's planned. It's planned. Just gotta keep on track. Hold the drift. I used up 10%. And I lost 0.8. Somebody else in the pits. Number 2, number 3, I'm on hard tyres, completely worn hard tyres, so if you catch up with me, I'll let you past. Come on. I can keep a 4 second gap and win the race, surely. Come on. Got a minute left in the lap. Oh, it's going to be close. If I can hold him off until the tight section, it might be okay. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, turn. Come on. 1.2 down already. They're going to be up because they're going to be on softs. Yeah, I can't hold him off. Moving right, go for it. Dead hard tires. I can't hold you off. Oh, he fucked it. No, oh, what are you doing? Carl, no. I was giving you space to. Oh, sliding. Second place on hard tires, I'll take it. Yes. I should not have been anywhere near the top of that lobby. The lap time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 people posted faster lap times than me. Jesus. Larati. Loserati. Yes, I know. Ciao.
Race. P2.
Le Mans. What time is it? Yeah, we'll do it.
The two chicanes in the Mulsanne Strait were installed to lower everyone's overall straight line speed. But neither will ruin your lap times if you focus on your entry point so you can exit quickly.
I'm gonna do a soft into hard. Do 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 do. Take out the oversteer. Shit. Happy though.
Come lie down. Come on. Okay, 15 minutes. He's coming for the final lap. Oh, I'm right at the back. 4 minutes, he's gonna be fast. Those two I can keep up with. But I still need to worry about. It's a lot of traffic though.
Yeah, nah, I'll stick with soft, so screw it. Tried to go left around him and he went left. Brilliant. It's my fault. I'm trying to avoid a cross, so I just race my race. Oh my god, where's the racing light?
What do you mean off track? I was going into the pit lane. Fuck off, game. This car is good. Except for when I do that. 1.5! Ah, oh, sharp headset. You've told me you're dying already. Okay, good. Oh, fuck off. Wait, oh, it's like a 2 sec. No? Nothing. Really? Thank you. Fuck. Come on. Fuck's sakes. What an ass of a race. Yeah, you're a sad cunt, aren't you, Raptor? Go fuck yourself. Eat shit, asshole, to complete that game. My race is already ruined, so I'm not fussed about it. Oh, what would you know? Raptor's taken off yet another person. Fucking dickhead. Yeah, try and break check me, loser. You're fucking trash, man. Absolute trash. Yeah! Nice one, cowboy! Oh! Kinda hard to save that with dead hard tires, Jesus.